The sunflower is not a single flower, it is made up of bunches of flower. The flowers at the periphery are called as ray floret, and the flowers in the center are called as disfloret. It's a capitulum in inflorescence.